Carbonated water. Carbonated water is the water which contains carbon dioxide gas. CO2 may be infused artificially under pressure, or you may also find it naturally from some springs or wells. Due to the presence of CO2 gas, it produces effervescence. Means gas is released in the form of bubbles from water. That's why it's also known as bubbly or sparkling water. During the release of CO2 gas, it also creates a hissing sound like long S, which also makes it a fizzy drink. So don't get confused if someone asks you for sparkling water, bubbly water or fizzy water. Simply they are referring to carbonated water. Hello friends, I'm Naveen Chahal, welcomes you all on Hospitality Broadcast. In this video, we will discuss different forms of carbonated water such as seltzer, club soda, sparkling mineral water and tonic water. Seltzer. Seltzer water is made by carbonating plain water. It is the simplest form of carbonated water and gives a true water taste as it doesn't contain any added minerals. Although some brands may do some changes. It took its name from Seltzer's town of German, which was famous for its mineral springs. From here, this naturally occurring carbonated water was bottled and used commercially since 18th century or earlier. But nowadays, seltzer is artificially carbonated. Some companies also use filtered water instead of regular water for carbonation, and it is also available in different flavors. It was introduced as a cheap alternative to sparkling mineral water. Club soda. Club soda is very similar to seltzer water, but in addition to carbon dioxide gas, some minerals are added. Some of the commonly added minerals are on your screen. These minerals give it a salty taste. The number of minerals added in club soda may vary from one brand to another. Club soda is a better option and mixes well with cocktails. But given the similarities, seltzer can be used as a substitute of club soda if club soda is not available, and vice versa. There is a little perceivable difference between these two, and one can be easily replaced with other. Sparkling mineral water. Unlike seltzer and club soda, sparkling mineral water is naturally carbonated. The water's bubbles come from a spring or well with naturally occurring carbonation. Some companies further carbonate their water artificially to make it more bubbly. Spring mineral water may contain a variety of minerals naturally, such as sodium, calcium, magnesium, etc. However, the amount and types of minerals depend on the source of water it obtained from. Due to a distinct dose of minerals, you may also find a slight difference in taste from one brand to another. Sparkling mineral waters do not mix well with cocktails, but they do provide excellent effects when paired with wine. Tonic water. In terms of carbonation, it is similar to other carbonated water. The main difference is that tonic water also contains quinine, a compound isolated from the bark of cinchona tree. Quinine is helpful in the treatment of malaria, and that's why tonic water was historically used in the treatment of malaria. The presence of quinine in tonic water makes it bitter in taste. To improve its taste, we add sweeteners. Two of the commonly used sweeteners are high fructose corn syrup and sugar. Tonic water is used as a drink mixer for cocktails. It's more popular for gin and vodka based cocktails. Remember, tonic water is the only carbonated water which contains calories due to sugar content. Now let's summarize all forms of carbonated water. Seltzer is made by simply infusing the CO2 gas in regular water. It gives a pure water-like taste. On the other hand, if we add mineral salts such as potassium sulfate, sodium chloride, disodium phosphate and sodium bicarbonate to enhance bubbles and taste, it becomes club soda. The sparkling mineral water comes from springs or wells. It contains natural carbonation and minerals like salts and sulfur compounds. No added minerals except few exceptions such as San Pellegrino. Lastly, tonic water. The key difference is the addition of quinine, which makes it a bitter drink, and we add sweeteners to counter its bitterness. Well, if you are having problems with regular drinking water, you could try seltzer to fulfill your daily water requirements. It also comes in many flavors. You could try the one you like. Carbonated water keeps you hydrated, very similar to regular water. On the other hand, if you are lacking minerals in your diet, you could try club soda or sparkling mineral water. Tonic water contains calories due to sugar content. Also, due to quinine presence, it should be avoided or limited. Well, I hope you can differentiate between different forms of carbonated water. If you still have some doubts or suggestions, comment down below. Do hit like button if you like this video and share. Subscribe to Hospitality Broadcast.